Down here, I guess. Yes. 14, his friends obtained the resonant stone of water. It's engraved water, says McBain. Hmm? Forte says. Grandpa, it says something inside the chest. McBain says, the melody and power of water purge the evil. I guess that's what it says inside the chest. I guess this resonant stone has more violent power than others. It may turn into a dangerous weapon, depending on how it is used. We must exercise caution ourselves. Chest empty. Such a beautiful sound, Una says. If you say so, I don't like it very much. Kind of ear-piercing. Alright, resonant stones. Okay, water. Resonant stone found in the Aquaharp cave casts a water attack spell. Sweet. I look forward to checking that out. Forget how we get to the... Oh, wait. Okay. He's got purification in mind's eye. Alright, so let's give the other one to McBain. He'll equip the water. Sweet. Up here and around. It goes back to the other level. Yeah, we've seen everything, yeah, so we're going back to the other level. She's hopping and skipping. Woohoo! Says Una. How lucky are we? You rescued us and found a resonance stone at the same place. Lucky? Says Forte. Weren't you scared? I knew you would come to rescue me. McBain says, we couldn't catch the swing gang, but you're all safe. Una, Anessa, and Bunessa. We also found a resonance stone, so it's a job well done. Forte says, Deck sent the maids home, so I'm sure they're okay. Hopefully he went with them. But Mr. Buria may be worried about us. We should return to his house first. McBain says, come to think of it, we haven't collected the rest of our pay. Let's say goodbye to Mr. Buria before continuing on with our journey. Oh, we're here. Okay. Buria says, hello, everyone. Thank you for helping us out. I truly appreciate it. McBain says, don't mention it. You should thank the desert rats in the forest. Desert rats in the forest. Then they become forest rats. They are the ones that chased away the swing gang. Vanessa says, that's right, Master. A myriad of desert rats came and rescued us. Burian says, strange things do happen. Anyway, we must properly thank you, Forte and Mr. McBain. After all, a kidnapping case was solved without paying a hefty ransom. What would you like to have as a reward? Forte says, properly thank us? It's not necessary, really. Let us perform in a tavern. Oh, there's one thing. Well, Mr. Buran, if it's possible, there's one thing you can do for us. What is it? The desert rats are hungry. Because there isn't much food in the forest, they sneak into the food storage. I see. Come to think of it, development has been accelerating throughout Graysoul lately. By cutting down trees and developing forests, we must have taken away food from the desert rats. Master, says Anessa. Vanessa and I will deliver food to the desert rats. Vanessa says, we'll bring food to the forest every day. Burian says, that's a good idea. However, we need a better, permanent solution for this problem. The party on Ryutam Island is a great opportunity. I'll propose it to the guests. I'll ask them to help stop the random development and preserve forests. The butler says, a wonderful idea, Master. Burian says, it's a grand plan, so executing it may take time. Anessa, Vanessa, you must bring food to the forest until then. Anessa says, yes. Vanessa says, of course. By the way, we promised to pay all of you for the part-time work you did. We owe them 500 gents.
Jeez, I wish I could work part-time and get that much money.
McBain says, oh, no, no. Xiao and Rachel left without finishing their jobs, so 500 gents is too much. You're really honest, Buran says. Please take the money. It's partly our token of appreciation for your effort in solving the kidnapping case. Please, take it, says the butler. Forte and his friends receive 500 gents. Nice. McBain says, now that we have the resonant stone of water, we should move on. Alright, let's talk to everyone before we do that, of course. Vanessa and I will feed the desert rats. Oh, there's one thing. We'll give you this book as a token of our appreciation. Forte and his friends receive a Fred Book 3. Okay, cool. Really? Says Forte. That's the only thing we can give you, Anessa says. While we were captured by the swing gang, Una kept cheering us up. This is Deck over here. Thank you for helping Anessa and Vanessa. I always have to say their names like that. Anessa and Vanessa. Let's see if there's anything different down here. This wasn't where the rats were anyway, but just checking the place out. But they should stay out of the storeroom now. Oh, now Deck went over here? He says the same thing though. Forte and everyone, thank you so much. Just so much. No one in here. Thank you for helping Anessa and Vanessa. That's the same thing Deck says. I'm so glad you people came. I thank you on behalf of the Master and everyone here. Well, it's nice to have gratitude. There's a little rat hole. We cannot interact with it at this time. I want a dog too. Maybe I should ask Mom. Yeah, he said that before. She said that. We've lost money this month again. Perhaps I should find some work at Mr. Burion's house. I can sew better than many people. Awesome music, as always. The maids at the house were unhurt. I'm really glad to hear that. Yeah, Una's like, thanks, I wasn't hurt either, thank you.
one who wants a dog. Okay, she says the same thing the old lady says. Lower back pain. The maids at the house were unhurt. I'm so happy they returned safely. There's Gracino. Saying his home got burglarized or something by the swing gang. Nothing new there. That's so funny, guy's name is Zoblin. I want to perform there, though. We didn't bring that up. I'm surprised. Nothing new here. The kidnapping incident was resolved, but we can't lower our guard until the swing gang is caught. That's right. Don't you lower your guard. If you do, we'll be there waiting to stab you in the back. No. Do we say that out loud? There's someone wandering around out here, but I don't know where he went. Yeah, I read that. Okay. Let's do the exchange. Should we buy one? Fully restores hit points and magic points for all party members and removes all negative effects. We can only afford one. If I'm not reading it, it's because they already said it. Love. You said that. I envy rich people. They have an entire island to themselves as a party venue. I wish I could go to Ryotam Island myself. Well, you stow away on board the boat. But then they'd still be asking, what are you doing here? So where did the other two go? Yeah, nothing new here. Yeah, oh. I didn't mean to hit that. If we try to go out this way, do we get stopped? No. Okay. Well, we're supposed to be going this way, right? Not crashing into the building. You know what I mean? So I guess now we're going to Cantus? Arbin Kotl. Let me look, see if there's anything. Nope, it's still. It has not been refilled. Ah. Oh, I should have rested. I made magic points for him. Knocks him back far. Now McBain can't reach. That's a bad thing about that sword. How many of these things do we have? Cure bottle, a leash bottle? Excuse me. We need to go rest at the inn. These journeys tend to be quite long. I'm surprised those bird things don't run quicker. That's not the inn. Thank you. Good luck with you just standing there and collecting money and stuff. Whoops. I'm stuck on the sign. You'll find this stuff. Yeah, I haven't done this yet. Observe. Your pet is in a bad mood. Your pet is showing fire characteristics. Your pet is weak from hunger. Okay. Forgot about that. We had that mechanic in Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch, which is actually released second. Tear of a Million was released first, so the pet elements are rather primitive compared to this, but we'll feed the I don't have anything to feed it. You want a cure bottle S? It eats the cure bottle S. Okay. I didn't think that was possible. I didn't think it would let me do that. Still hungry. But not as hungry. Light characteristics. Praise. Your pet looks somewhat bashful. When do pets get embarrassed? What else do I have a lot of? I don't want to keep it all, give it all these cures. You want a purify potion? Okay, I gave it a purify potion as well. We had a full stack of 10. That's if in Song of the Ocean, if 10 is like the maximum stacked, same as the other two. Your pet doesn't look hungry yet. Okay, so we actually gave it, we fed it a hit point potion and a anti-poison, like a antidote. I mean, is there pet food, or we just use that stuff as pet food? Ah. I think that's where we fought the last one. Enemy is surprised!
We'll ram our weapons right up their butts. Or it's, in this case, a snoot. A snoot up the butt. Dogs always smell in butts anyway. This is a little more forceful. This was like a forceful insertion of snoot. Man, what is wrong with me? I'm nuts. Okay, Una, level 7. I think I missed someone leveling up. I don't remember them all being at 7 or saying it. Oh, you're scared now, because another one of us went up a level. God forbid we go up a level. Oh, nothing there, okay. So, of course, playing blind, I don't really know where I'm going. But, we're gonna go... I hear that. I'm gonna look for that sign. Here it is. Okay, so Aquaharp Cave is east. Viento back west. Cantus south. We're about halfway there. Well, almost halfway there. Alright, so that's right, east. So we're not going that way, we're going this way? Yeah. Can't travel past the trees, even though it looks like you can. So I'd love to go in there and walk around. Oh, there's a rat. It says squeak. Hey, you. I can't even see anything. Was it just one happened to be standing there? Forte says, hey, you. What are you doing here? Oh, it's down there. Woo! I guess. Squeak! Ruff, ruff! What are you two talking about, says Forte? We need our, you know, communicate with animals spell. Woo! Maybe he wants to come with us, says Una. Coon! I guess. I don't know how to do these noises. But even if that's true, says Forte. Hey, desert rat. There are many dangers ahead, do you understand? Small guys like you may get hurt. Squeak! Oh, he's on Jan's head. That's adorable. He's jumping all around. Una says, I think he is saying, I'm strong. He's so full of fighting spirit, says McBain. Una says, hey, Forte, let him come with us. Well, if you say so, Una. Una says, then we must give him a name. Let me see. How should we call him? How about Rick? Yes, I like it. Rick. What kind of a name is that for a rat? Rick? Hold on, says McBain. We should find him a more masculine name. Rick's pretty masculine. Like Gregorius. How about that? It's the name of an ancient king. Forte says, Gregory... What? I hate such a formal name. He's our pet, so we should give him a name we can pronounce easily. We could just call him Greg for short. I have an idea. Pocotaro. Oh, you can say that easily? It's so uncool, says McBain. Much better than Gregorilla. Gregorius! You two have a terrible sense, says Una. You don't like those names, do you, Rick? Forte says, you're such a manipulator, Una. You don't have the right to call him that. Right, Pocotaro? Yeah, Gregorius? Quick! Come over here, Rick. Pocotaro! Gregorius! Squeak! Ha! Who he chooses, we'll get that name. Oh yeah, Rick it is. See? He says he likes Rick. Pshaw. Pocotaro is a good name, too. So be it, says McBain. Alright, come on, Rick, says Una. Squeak! Rick joins the party. Jan and Rick are one member, kind of acting as one. Wait, I'm in... So wait, do they attack together? I'm confused right now. What? Move down. Same magic spells. What is Rick adding to this? To this, group? Oops. We could start walking in here, but it really doesn't let us. I'm waiting for it to be like one area will let us in. And like, we won't know because we'll assume that nothing, we can't go past the trees. And there'll be one time when we can. And of course I won't try. Looking around for chests and whatever else. How about this way? Oh no, that's just... we've been over here. McBain says, damn it! What's wrong, Grandpa? Why are you screaming all of a sudden? Did you just have a slipped disc or something? Shut up! Where'd you get that joke from Shao? Where did Shao and Rachel go? So what is it? Una says. Oh yes, I forgot, McBain says. I actually looked at the magic map and found that the resonance stone mark in Cantus was gone. What? Horte says, how can that happen? Hilltop Tavern. There's Viento. Bozerl. Quarry. Schmarcasta. Old Quarry. Checkpoint. Cave Path, Enverin, Enza Road, Moose? Is it Bozerl that we were going to? I don't recall that. What about this, where we are now? Aquaharp Cave. Is it this? Because I can't seem to move the cursor over here. Well, I suspect that someone is moving the resonance stone. Should we go after it, says Forte? We will, but not now. We must head for Cantus first. Yeah, where's the map? It's better we gather information as to who is carrying the resonance stone. I guess Cantus is that place we can't put the cursor over for some reason. Like, right next to us? Oh, here it is. Okay. I had to go down here and then move
the gamepad left to get there. We're not there yet, baby. Gangway, stinky monsters. Una says, look, a fork in the road. Which way is Cantus? Should be north. Forte says, let's see, Cantus is north, right? McBain says, our destination isn't too far away. Let's hurry to Cantus. I could actually read it. Okay, north, 45 milos. And the Hilltop Tavern is south, 1271 milos, pretty far away. Wanted to see what he'd say. Look, Forte, it's the way of the mountain path. We must go to Cantus. Okay. Oops. Cantus! It lie just ahead. But we will go there next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.